What is this, part 4, 5 now? I'm on hole 14. Somebody tells me that that's the one massive hole I made, which is still to come, will be like an hour or something. I hope that's not the case, but it might be. Might be a day in advance, who knows. That's not even the last hole. Hope I can get it all recorded. Well, of course I will. Just a matter of how long I want the parts. Moving on. That's one. Don't go in the water. I'm safe at the edge. Got him. So, 1, 2, 3. Could go this way, but it's not the tee box. You know what? I'm gonna mulligan that. And I'll shoot in the corner. Okay, that was completely unintentional. I will restart the hole. Since I didn't see that coming, I will rule it as an invalid shot, but all the other shots are invalid too. So, I'm starting again. Yeah, I knew it was there, but no, I did not expect it to actually come into play. So, yeah, that's me on the design end. That's my bad. That was not intentional. But hey, it happened. I will accept it if it happens again. And if I'm restarting the hole, that puts me back at zero. That's one. Don't go off the edge, no! I have to reshoot. Dang it, it's on grass. So that's 2 plus 1. Mulligan because it came back to me. Still at 2 plus 1. Okay. That was my 4th shot. There's shot 5. Mitigated. So that was 6. All right. before we get to this hole, there's something I did attempt. Four levers to four pistons in a mixed order. It was a little tough for me to work, though. But I thought I would show that I did attempt it. And how you would decode it is between diamond, gold, emerald, and iron. That was the idea. So it'd be like a little puzzle. Yeah, just didn't work out. Here's the original model I had in mind. Of course, I needed room for the pistons. Here's what I remade it into. Level 16, Nature's Leap. There's a snake in the grass. I'll redo that. Restart. Not mulligan. Restart. Really? You fell down too? I'll restart one more time. This is why I was so adamant. We go to sleep here. Start. No, dang it. You know what? I will take it. If that's what I need to do, then so be it. I'll do it. I think I nicked the corner. That's one. Two. two. Since counting, mind you. Oh, I just got away with that. Three. That was by a slim margin. Four. Dang it. Five plus one. Six plus two. Five plus one. And yeah, five. So five plus one. That's two. That's shot six. Six. Then I got six. So that did. So I did that in eight. Can't say I'm too happy about that 8, but I'll take it. Something I didn't show off, though. I get to golf on that? I'll walk over to the mansion and end the part. I'll even do the whole climb. You know what? I'll go mountain climbing. Oh wait. Actually, yeah. We'll get to that later. Also, I did build a little dwelling. It's all the way over there. But we'll get to that later. the natural hint is referring to hole 16. Atop this ladder, I will end this video. Maybe I'll put a bubble elevator in here one day. This is actually helpful. I might put a bubble elevator in here one day. That took a little longer than I thought. Alright, I'll cut it off here. See you in the next part, which I think... I don't know if I'm saying this correctly, but it might be part 7. That's just a guess. I could be completely wrong about that. Peace.